Kimberly. You're new around here, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm Tommy.
Hi.
Hi.
Listen, do you want to get together with some of us after school?
Yeah. That sounds cool.
Okay.
Well, I'll see you then. Bye.
Tommy. I thought we were going to meet.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
Something came up.
Yeah, I just got kind of worried.
So why'd I let you walk out the door? You say that you don't know me. You don't know who I am anymore.
Tommy.
But if you knew the truth,
Tommy,
then
no. Let us help you.
Then you wouldn't feel insecure.
We can break free the spell.
Cause if I didn't have you,
join us, Tommy.
I wouldn't have nothing at all. I wish you could see yourself through my eyes. I always forget that you can't read my mind.
I've wanted that for a long time.
Me too.
As long as I got you and me, moving through this world as a two-man team. Library full of pages, remembering when we fell in love. All of the broken hearts and the stupid mistakes have got us to where we are. It was worth all the pain. Yeah, we'll look back.
Kim, I'm so
we'll
sorry.
Look back and laugh.
Probably never did anything to hurt
you. As long as I got you. Through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have everything I need. You don't even realize.